Hello friends, welcome to Food Fitness and Beauty. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you a powerful weight loss drink, which is my favorite one. I have lost 10 kilos of weight by this drink with healthy diet. Actually, during my pregnancy, I gained about 19 kilos of weight, but now I have lost all the weight that I had gained. So now, let's see the ingredients required to prepare this drink. First, we need 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, next 1 inch chopped ginger pieces and 1 clove, next small piece of cinnamon stick and lemon juice and 1/2 tablespoon of honey. Take 1 large glass of water in a pan and add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, ginger pieces and clove and cinnamon stick. Boil it on a low flame for 10 minutes until water reduces off. Cumin seeds improves digestion and helps to lose weight, which are loaded with powerful antioxidants, vitamins and minerals that helps in flush out accumulated toxins from your body. Ginger is great for weight loss and it reduces bad cholesterol in the body. Cinnamon stick is loaded with antioxidants, which helps to fight against various infections. Clove and lemon juice has anti-inflammatory properties, so which helps to reduce the risk of infections. And also, it breaks unsaturated fat and prevents premature aging of skin. Now, turn off the heat and let it cool for 2 minutes, and then strain it in a glass. Now add 1/2 teaspoon honey, which is optional. And don't forget to add lemon juice, which is must for weight loss. Have this powerful drink 2 times in a day, in the morning on an empty stomach and 20 minutes after the dinner. Remember one thing, if you want to lose weight, then have a healthy diet with this drink. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this remedy will help you all. If you like this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.